My predecessor, Dr. Brian Bone, introduced me to Michael Mamminga. Michael was a fine euphonium player, and he was actually Michael who commissioned Lord Jacob to write this piece 50 years ago this year. I always thought that it was composed in 1974, because that's what it says on the music as a publishing date, but actually it was Michael who commissioned it in 1969. And at that time, for the euphonium, it was a big deal. Lord Jacob had written music for the coronation of Queen Elizabeth II. He was a big composer, and to commission him to write original work for euphonium was very special indeed. I'm delighted that Michael is in the audience this evening, so it's a real pleasure to play this piece 50 years on from when it received its premiere in London. And rather special for me, Michael has lent me his mute, which is the mute that he used on the premiere of this piece 50 years ago. It was specially made for him in London. So we're going to play Gordon Jacob's Fantasia 50 years after the premiere.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.